Bring me forth.
What's going on here?
Run when you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill her. Now.
You were there. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing? I don't remember.
Knows of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Oh yeah, those things.
Now!
Big and ugly. All in one name. That was definitely not where you stood. Wow, okay. Freezing. Immune. Haha, that's funny. As long as it's not me, I don't care. What's his health even?
Quickly! Disrupt the rift! The demon is vulnerable! Now!
I don't like that they're on me like this. There we go. Always have. Think you will get him back 25, and then I won't be able to do much damage after that. Rift will probably. Yep. How did I guess?
Stop!
back you up. I gotta disrupt the rift real quick. Give me a second. So much damage. 16 per shot. And then if I crit, another 26.
Now, seal the rift.
Okay.
Do it.
Alright, GG. Well spent the, like, 30 bucks. Yeah. I don't know. It was used. The Wrath of Heaven. Only trophy in the game, by the way. No, I'm joking. There's a lot to this game. I know there is. Am I pregnant? What am I holding? I was joking about that. I don't even know what I was joking about when I said that. Ignore me.
Oh. I didn't know you were awake. I swear. Don't worry about it. I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are a haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
So a trial happens now, I suppose.
I don't know anything about that. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Wow, that was a quick change. Over. Read. Bow down to me, peasants. I guess salute to me is fine too. Through all that.
She should be taken to Val Royo immediately. Chain her. I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Sheikah.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
I did everything I could to close the breach. It almost killed me.
Yet you live. A convenient result insofar as you're concerned.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
The breach is stable now. What more do you want from me?
We must try again.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order, with or without your approval.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
If you're truly trying to restore order, that is the plan.
Help us fix this, before it's too late.
I like how it's like a manly handshake, but we're all women, so... Yeah, we're women that don't need no man. Yeah! Don't ask me why I'm a female either, because... No, I don't know. I was originally going to have Mom play this, but... I felt like playing it. I felt like doing a video on it. So, there you go. I think this will be it. Templar? And is that like a mage college? Back in the background, I don't know. Sorry, that was so tiring to watch.